Hello, welcome back to another one. Today we're gonna search for some audio and hopefully start putting it into the game. Started taking a look for some background music, and I'm thinking this one could be nice. Login so I can download these. Through Creative Commons. The reverb. How does it sound? Don't even know what to search for here. Fall damage. Crunch might work. realized I did never enabled sound on the stream.
Jumping onto wooden planks.
Do I have a light profile? Was kind of suck. Go with these two. They're not good, but they'll do. Grr. Maybe that can be useful. That'll do. Maybe I can work with this. This one open. I think we have a winner. Summoning collectibles, collectible pickup. Walking. What else is there? Lighting. this can be edited to that. So that's gliding. The only thing I don't have is falling and landing and jumping. What else am I missing? Okay, let's go with what I have for now.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another Unreal Engine 4 tutorial. In today's video, it's going to be a nice quick...
Okay, I'm going to look up some tutorials in the background. Okay, the pitch of the music now changes with the full damage, which is an interesting choice. We're gonna run with that.
Game over.
Game over.
Game over.
Game over.
Okay, that's audio covered, I think. In the next project, I definitely need to figure out how to attribute people so I can use attribution sounds. Maybe ask the lecturers to see if that's allowed, because they said only Creative Commons things, but not the best of sounds sometimes. That jazz tune is something. I like it. I think I'm gonna wrap up here. I'm not very good at my own game. Nope. Okay, bye bye. I'm gonna finish up.